going to Mexico.
Yeah.
It's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure. Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on the plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good. Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
Gee.
You too.
Don't be so rude about it.
So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah.
I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about
that's
that,
all.
Thanks.
Okay. Emily.
His lights are off right there.
But does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you wanna go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Oh. Double. Mexico.
You probably need a whole famous.
Yeah, yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico.
Oh, that's the guy from the construction yard.
We'll just skip all the way to Mexico.
Come on, Harvey. Well, you gotta believe me. I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything.
Who knows that?
They tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. Oh, you that? Know that. You know
yeah.
You gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey. Good man. Thank you so much.
What?
What are you thinking?
What?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it.
Oh, yes, he let him go.
Oh, yeah. One.
I thought we gotta light him up.
Yeah, dale. ¿Cuántos? Todos. Todos. ¿Pero qué pasa? No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
They are.
No, no!
Hey, here you go. Hey, Vincent, who is this Emily, really? Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah, but it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Oh, Leo's
Hello,
gonna be the boy.
Parachute.
Do you know how much time that would save us?
I don't care.
But I want a parachute.
I've seen a parachute before. It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Yeah, usually, but he's obviously afraid of heights, so he doesn't want to do that shit.
So we're going to do all Leo's ways. Let's hear that.
Oh, shit.
Splat.
All right, all right.
Squat.
These are Leo's ways are more fun than
like
parachute.
Right. Squat, pray.
You'll figure it out.
Leap.
Ah!
Hey,
touchdown.
That's not even funny.
Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump.
Yeah, you better.
Are you being cocky now?
What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this.
Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
Let's get it. Logbook.
Sorry, that's just it's coming
along.
Just get it on the plane, okay?
You
don't
want
play no fucking arcade. Who's the guy? What the hell is Emily con?
Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Oh, you gotta wash your hands?
Here it is. I'll just give it to Emily.
Leo, look what I found. Let's play.
Yeah, we're trying to play a story-oriented game here.
Hi, guys. What the fuck?
right when you come here from jail.
I don't know what you're talking about. This is. I'm sorry. Kill yourself. Sorry. Don't yell at me.
Yeah.
Nah.
Is that what snow there is?
That's true.
I'm just so happy. I'm just happy. I just hope that we practice either cancel or we have inside practice. Turn it off, Giddy. Follow it.
I hear you, stupid blonde.
But that was, it's not gonna be a lot, like, maybe 2 to 5 inches, not even.
So let's do it like we do on the Discovery Channel. Get horned now.
Yeah, I'm a shooter. I've had a offer.
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know? That's good. Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter.
It worked.
I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance. You know, I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped. You know, I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know. Anyways, look, I'm just saying it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
You guys would kill some
exes. Yeah, I mean, it was just an idea. It's just... Anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
We're approaching the drop point! You guys ready to jump?
Yeah! Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slowly.
Leap!
Yourself. And don't forget to pull the shooting tie. Which one do I pull?
We're jumping on the battle bus.
Like this. I'm gonna regret this.
Where are we dropping? Tilted? It looks like Lucky Landing down there. Let's go land there.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Yeah, it's great.
How come you're so afraid of heights? Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now? Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo. You're crazy. So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go? That's not funny, okay? I think it is. So?
Yeah, that was so funny.
Are you gonna tell me or not? Okay, I fell down and I was
Oh. Oh, I'm gonna make the landing. Oh. Oh no, we're good, we're good, we're good.
Last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying, I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we have to do this thing again?
You think Harvey still got
yep.
the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Harlow.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
Gun down right away.
Oh man, you know what they're saying.
End the story.
What the fuck they're saying.
Stay low. Let's
go.
Going
quiet. Alright. I'll get left guy. Well, then the whole fucking map will hear this.
Okay,
I'll get left. Or I get right, you get left.
We can just gun
them
both
them out.
There's people right there!
The hell was that? Obviously, we're good people, so we're just knocking them out.
They're called, like, roll of two, or whatever, called, like, two smacks them within your gun, they die. One hit.
We could have gone them down. Oh!
What did he say? I thought we were handling them? I thought we were about to gun them down.
Border Patrol!
That way.
Provide some cover fire. Ah! You don't know.
What the hell are you shooting at? I don't think that's gonna matter in this game.
I don't like this game. Oh!
He's a chrome dome.
About to ambush this fucker.
What?
Yeah, get him, bitch. Oh, I got a sniper now.
Asshole. Yeah. Hey,
oh boy. Oh yep.
Yeah. I'm sure about this way then.
That could come in. Oh, I'm not very accurate with this. I'll provide you with sniper fire.
Oh,
they're
coming?
It's hard to use. Oh, got him.
Fine with me.
I think that's it, you can go. Go forward. Now you're just going backwards. More!
I don't know where to go.
Oh shit. Where'd it go, man? Oh shit! No.
Fuck! More guys incoming! Vincent, cover me!
Leo still needs my help.
Hey, I just mowed down some guys. Here, come this way. I can get out of this. Oh, there's still more?
I think your accuracy is not very good. Oh, you're the keeper here, so... yeah.
Oh, good here?
Really mowing them down.
Oh, we gotta restart this whole fucking part?
A bullet right there.
I guess not that far. Don't worry, I'll snipe him. Oh, I just marked that guy.
That could come in handy.
Oh!
Yes, really.
What?
You really?
Alright, I just... Chinkan murdered all of them. I'm just gonna stay in the sniper. Whoa.
Yeah, but you should.
I'm just scaring them, you know?
Oh, that wasn't even close to that guy. So where are those Mexicans at?
What happened?
Dude, you know what that point is? This is probably all the action we're going to see this entire game.
Probably.
This is probably all the action we're probably going to see this entire game.
Down here, alright. Let's get it.
Ha! They think a cut down bridge is going to stop us.
What a joke. Down. Adios, pichamos. Are we not going in quiet? Are we going to go into blazing?
You know what? Do it.
Motherfucker! I wouldn't either.
Yeah, I love that we're coming. I wouldn't stay up too long.
What? I just ate shit.
What?
More of them!
not gonna hit Cookin ever. The comet. It's not. You know what the space station is gonna hit New Jersey soon? It's a really low chance they're actually like Mercury. Wait, it can still Mercury.
Oh boy, I'm in a bad position right now. Oh!
It kills his dog, wait.
Over here, Vincent!
Oh!
It's supposed to hit New Jersey, pretty much all East Coast. Pretty much all East Coast. It's a freaking space station. Like, it's gonna go and get pieces and go all over the place.
Yeah.
Do you want to help?
They don't like you.
All these Mexicans like to be on me for some reason.
We can't open this? No. Okay.
I guess not. Why is this game confusing? Yeah.
Yeah, that'll scare him.
Okay, that works.
Where though? Oh, the car. The car up here.
Hey, Leo, help me with this.
Yeah, Merc.
Pushing it.
Oh?
Whoa. That was madness.
Alright. That actually worked. Brute force. Always a winner.
Ooh, change weapon?
They have a lock here. And I have a gun.
Bust this lock off, yeah. Probably
not a very good close shooter right now. But oh well.
AK-47? Vamanos! You fucking Mexicans! Oh shit. Shoot this, yo. Shoot this.
Say what?
Shoot that.
Oh, shit, got it. Say what? No. Oh, good men. Oh, good men.
Ventela, de chico! I don't know if the shotgun's gonna be good for this.
Oh, there's someone right next to us. Ooh, one shot kill. One shot kill.
Ah!
Your accuracy sucked ass.
Vamanos, y chicos.
Stop.
Vamanos. Vámonos, sí, chicos.
This game in the language isn't for you.
Who's this guy think he is?
Leonardo.
But you shouldn't get a flamingo right now.
I was sure the guy passed the flamingo.
Just bust our asses in. Come and help me. What? Yeah, let's bust it.
Ready? Come on, let's go.
More flamingos.
Oh! What is this? Freaking out? What is this? Freaking dog face or whatever?
Hey.
Hello, my little friend.
Hey, it kind of looks like it.
I guess we're nearing the end of the game, probably.
Probably.
Yo, bro. I feel the knock.
Honestly, I would just stay in Mexico. You're already an inmate. Escaped inmate. After this, I would just
get it, man.
Stay in Mexico.
Yeah, yo. Not getting yo.
Yeah, the shotgun doesn't really have the range necessary for this type of battle, so I'm gonna run up.
No, you gotta hit him, right? Not this jump.
I did hit that guy. Obviously, he didn't kill him. I didn't hit that guy.
I hit that guy.
I think the shotgun just blows.
How'd you pick it, then?
I thought it'd be good. The shotgun's a three-shot kill. I guess because I'm out of range. There we go. You gotta get headshots. Yeah, fuck off, bitch. Yeah, let's get him. Oh.
Oh, come on.
Oh!
You're shooting!
Oh, good God.
Oh, good God.
What did you do?
Oh, my asshole.
Alright.
Everybody's very aggressive today. Here you go.
Oh, boy.
Why aren't you at school?
What are we doing? I'm approaching, bitch! Nah, I'm approaching.
Oh,
and he killed my brother. He didn't kill your brother.
Oh, hey, did you want me to run after this? I really
yeah,
don't
yeah,
to
yeah.
play this game.
Yeah. Well, it's probably almost over.
Shut the fuck up! One more word from you, and I'll put a bullet in your face.
Wait, Leo. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it. Come on. Get up. Go.
He's gonna like blow his head off right there.
He does look like Scarface at that fucking close.
Everybody's so aggressive.
He's gonna have a bomb in that thing and he's gonna fucking... Oh, he's a pistol. Oh, shit. He's gonna grab that pistol. Yup.
Let him go, Harvey! Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now!
Wait, I'm gonna push his ass into this thing.
Come off the balcony.
Oh! Oh! In the dick. Yep.
Oh, she's not. But either, neither are you, AJ. It's okay.
Oh boy.
More men are coming. We gotta
oh
go.
Boy.
Oh, come on. The game's over.
Colin keeps asking us, do we practice?
Leo, get on the mic!
Rapido, rapido! Rapido!
Leaders of what? Who's shooting who? I need to get a new mic.
I mean, I'll pause it here, because maybe there's more left.
What?
You want to pause it here, or you what?
Pause it here. See you again.